wide body kit on it.
Fuck you going?
Who are we following?
I'm gonna make this shit second gear so I don't spin. Hey! There ain't no bumper cars back here.
But I say I'm off your bumper.
I'm not. Oh Lord Jesus,
sir. 120. No.
My wheels are traveling 120, but I'm going sideways at 60.
Oh shit.
Somebody ate a wall.
I'm in fifth gear. Sixth gear. God dang! Back it up, boys, back it up.
To a two line. Means you saw us parked next to me.
Oops, sorry about it. That was a little bit farther over.
I cannot be in a fucking GTA. There's two.
Is there another one? Oh, yep.
Mm-hmm. Yo, when you guys stop inviting me to the game, I didn't get the last one. What the fuck?
Why is there still a Mercy Largo? Mercy Largo?
I don't even know if I want to bring this out.
I guess he's okay. There's going to be that one rich guy. Why are you guys parked in the grass? What are you guys doing? Get on the... Dang, Mercy Largo just nailed the Audi.
Yeah. 86, move forward a little.
All lobby's full.
Oh, I'm in drum mode. Hold up.
Are you touching me?
Hold up.
Lobby's not full. One person isn't here.
Yeah, good right there.
I'm honored to be behind a hook. Hey! Chill, man.
This whole thing, there's two cars were on the grass.
Yeah, look at all those loners over there. Yeah.
Yeah, you guys wanna like park? Evan has it. You guys wanna like get off the
ground? The GT350s are having trouble. The crowd's like in the middle of the road. And that they want it, but they're stuck on the curb.
What would these mean?
Why doesn't that Nissan GTR pull up? So let the Lambo park over just a little bit more so he's not halfway.
What are they doing? What are you guys doing? They're confused.
Yeah, I think all of them are.
Are they? No, they're not even that party, that's why.
Alright.
Are they gonna race?
You could try. If
race,
it's, if
race.
It's a spot, try one more time. I don't know.
Hey. Yep, they're racing. There they go. Spinning. Oh, one just nailed a pole and killed a baby.
Probably.
Nah, I'm watching them. They're still... Oh, are they going to lose control? One just took out a car. Yeah, the car went invisible, though.
Yo, where did everyone go?
They're all dicking around.
Kick them.
Kick them and invite motion.
Kick them.
Are you Chinese?
Heavily cursed. Fucking honking me with your ugly ass Hellcat.
Yeah, gold wrap into like. Trash can! Trash bag!
Yeah, whoever's not in the game, I'm sorry, man. It's full.
Or is a GTR okay?
Kids in the GT350.
Yeah, I don't
know. Is a lower GTR okay?
Oh, mean, mercy, shut the fuck out.
No.
It's a different type of GTR.
I don't know, I'm going to jump.
Oh! Are
you fucking... Alright, you're done. You're done. You're done.
Who was that?
You're done.
Is that the GT350?
It's over. It's literally over. It's literally yanking.
Legend Killer.
Oh, wow.
Legend Killer. Legend Killer and Sick. Legit.
You have the same damn paint job on everything you fucking drive. No, you don't. I was thinking you're the guy in the red Audi. Oh.
Yeah. Right, thanks for ruining
this. This is the only car I have like this.
This is why I don't have kids that don't want to fucking cruise.
Took me forever to actually do
that. Well, I'm trying to cruise, so once you kick them, invite me.
A GTR is sick, dude. I have one. It's really
that
nice.
No stance cars and shit.
I kind of try to take a different spin to it. Oh, look, it's Adam LZ.
I was going to do the roof, but I decided not to.
Oh, wait, is it the right color? Nope.
You need to paint your cage, man. Oh wait, you can't. Ah!
Fucking yellow. I don't know, I'm like lagged inside the house. With my camera. Alright, I'm going to Germany. Hey, this time I'm...
That Mitsubishi Evo looks nice.
Oh, this kid messaged me. What did he have to say now? Yo, you kicked me out? Oh, dude. Nah.
No, you're just gonna hit everybody's car.
Right, since you picked them.
Of course he's in a Mustang. That's why he's like, why?
Because he's in a Mustang. We could probably invite the people that,
Yeah.
Right.
You got two almost the same cars, only if my front bumper is black.
Yo, someone be honest and tell me if they like this color.
Mint.
I don't give a fuck.
What is that?
Mint.
I just want to know if anyone likes it. Yeah.
It sticks out in the crowd, I'll tell you that, though.
Tell you what else.
Wrapped only.
And that old Mercedes.
Alright, I think we're gonna roll out to another spot. We'll go to the gas station.
That's pretty good,
yeah. It's a 5.3. I'm pretty sure that car comes stock with a diesel. Might be wrong.
Alright, here we go.
There's one just like
here
it.
Here we go. Ugh.
Is that a drag car in here?
Nice cruise.
Yeah, I'm gonna go like 60.
I'm already in sixth gear.
And like,
so I can't go fast. Well, we'll have a seventh gear. Chill, Mercedes. I'm trying to. I'm going. Oh, I'm sorry. I was not paying attention.
Alright, so like 80.
That's 100.
First do 80, I'm behind you doing
100. I know, I like doing 120.
Yo, Devin, slow down, dude.
I'll be, bro.
You're going way too fast.
Bro, when you can fucking feel the...
That's a Mini Cooper.
The vibration. This wheel
is Diesel, that was sick.
Oh, hell.
Alright, we can do it.
Go ahead.
Alright, let's just fucking do it. Oh, shit!
as the one track car just turns. Like, no problem.
I know, I hit a car, so I'm way back here.
I need that speed, because you guys are going to pull on me so hard. Fifth gear pull! Oh, here comes the red car!
Highway, we should wait for it.
You ain't getting past me! Neither are you! I'm gonna pull my shotgun and shoot your tires out.
Right.
Get some!
Slow.
Oh, I can take this at 190, don't worry.
Alright, everyone line up over here.
Get the fuck out of here, Audi! I'm kidding. What is that?
What are you doing?
Ooh. I don't know if I feel the gold rims on that Mini Cooper, but. Here comes the fake Adam LZ.
What's only three people? Oh, well, there's one.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, this is not a drag, just a normal car show, this is slammed.
Alright, everyone's here, but Boosted, hey, no one likes your car. Because it's actually raised up.
Yeah.
Alright, you can go down.
Oh, I gotta fucking get into gear.
Pushing the Lambo up. That Lambo sounds good.
Only going 60 just to do that, but...
Well, now I'm doing like 70 to catch up. Alright, speed up. 60. So doing 50. I like that.
I hate this car shut out. Let me go through water.
Let's go straight. Or you go right.
Come on, Dukes of Hazzard, this shit. Double reverse entry.
Bump it back.
Alright, let's just...
Whoops.
Bump it back. Okay. Am I like the trendsetter? Because I pull out fucking... Three.
Kinda wish I did like Diesel. You seen that Diesel name? I've been wanting to put like a Diesel vehicle down here.
They have a Diesel truck in this.
Cummins, the Nissan Titan.
Diesel? Yeah, but it doesn't like show that it's a Diesel.
Oh, you want a roll call?
I want a diesel tire, like, yeah, everything, man.
Well, you don't get what you want, do you? You're poor.
No, I don't. Really?
Yeah, just saying, there should be, like, only two people by the gas station because there's only two tanks.
Yeah, that's a nice slammed car. That has no wheels, rims.
I will throw some hands if somebody's talking about my GTR. Fucking, these rims go through the damn fenders.
I was talking about the truck in front of you.
Spot, I'm gonna kill you.
Too late, that sucks. GTR took your spot.
The fuck up out of here with that ugly ass shit.
It's cause I'm black.
Alright, let's go to the festival, because I kind of want to make a car.
Woo, come, I'm trying to do a donut.
Yo, is there like any car you guys all want to pick? We can all like mod it differently.
Prius.
Did you
say Prius?
Yes, he said Prius.
This is scary.
Can you just fucking drive? Holy shit. Yo,
so is there like a car? Dude,
watch close to this motherfucker.
Why?
Watch that dude close. He's fucking wiling out. Look at his ass.
Whoa. Busted?
Yeah, that motherfucker.
Budget, like the car could only be X amount of dollars, and then we could do whatever we need to do to it.
I don't know, I don't got that kind of money.
Subaru. That's what I'm saying, like, do a cheap car.
Yeah, so I only have 2,000, so I'm pretty sure I can't buy a
car. You're fucked all the way around.
Yeah, because I just bought like 4 cars.
Subaru. Actually, yo, let's just do like 4 doors. Everyone get like a 4 door sedan. So I kind of want to bring out my Jaguar. Alright.
Yeah.
Can it just be 4 doors?
They have four
doors.
Cars?
Yeah. What do you mean they have 4
anything
doors?
Anything with
4
doors.
The band.
Like an Evo or an STI too, if you really don't want to bring out like a sedan.
Okay.
And then go back to the gas station when you're done.
850. I was already in one, but whatever.
Dude, my camera is so much.
I hear it.
Devin, have you ever seen my Jag? My black Jag that I have before? Camber?
Probably.
Shit.
Where did my weed go? Oh, never mind, I found it.
What kind?
13. Oh no, some fucking sour fish.
That would rage you.
Am I good up here? Like, am I allowed to be on top of the gas station? Does that work?
Yeah, sure.
What the fuck? How did you get up there?
Oh, that's easy.
You see that mountain over there where that rock is? Do about 150 and you can come right on over to it.
No way. Really?
That's it. Yeah. I was like, could I stay up here? Jump the train, whoever's over there!
That's really how you do it.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, I just did it.
Seriously.
That big ass mountain over there.
Alright, let me try it. I'm gonna try it.
You have to get it pretty, like, right on the spot. I'll move over to the side so I don't block you when you come to
it. What about the second lump?
No, you do the big ass one. At points.
At 150?
I usually go
from about right here.
I did it with my 800 horsepower 300, so you can
do
it.
You know how many people do that shit? In your meets and you don't even notice. There's so many people do it.
What's up? Oh, your own one made it! Oh, that sucks. I wish you could get it.
I can't do it, there's no way.
Anyone want to drag race me up here? It's about 3 meters. I won.
I definitely won't be able to do it in this car. I have no traction or anything.
Neither do I. Up here comes a Lamborghini. Oh, he missed it.
Ow.
You need to kind of hit it where you don't really nosedive. You kind of just fly flat. And it's kind of funny just watching everybody fail. Like the guy that's over there on the stuck on the rocks. Oh, Erica! Here comes a Lamborghini, and he's dead.
I'm getting my car dirty.
I moved, and you still hit me. What the fuck?
Yeah, I'm getting my car.
Oh no! Bad connection.
Yeah.
Is that a Tesla? Yeah, it's running. Now my car gets washed for free. Oh, here he comes! Oh, he died.
Oh,
Escalade! Oh!
I can't do it in this super.
You gotta go pretty far back.
The problem is this thing's so
you gotta go past the houses.
Oh yeah, I do it all the time. I just can't do it in this super because it's too low. It just catches a little.
Oh, here comes your Lamborghini! He was upside down.
It literally landed right on me.
Oh god, here comes the SUV.
I'm gonna go into the river.
Back and forth.
I'll be right back.
Wee! Oh, here he comes! He gonna make it! Oh, he just missed. Oh, this is good footage. Wrong mountain, buddy! Wrong mountain! Oh, here comes the Escalade again. Oh, no, he's driving one. Never mind. I can hear GTR below me.
There's no GTR below me.
Oh, there goes an Escalade. Up here comes an Escalade right for me! Oh, he made it! He made it! Oh, no! I'll help you! I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Oh, he hates me now. He hates me. He has to hate me now. Rip Escalade.
Alright, there's no way I can get up there.
I kind of pushed the Escalade off. He made.
Where's everybody at?
The gas station again.
Oh my god, both of them are gonna make it! Oh! Ow! I'm stuck. I'm stuck. My car is lifted off the ground. I can do dinos up here. Oh. Hey, can you see my 300 up there? Like, if you look up. Because my tire is lifted off the ground and I'm stuck in this hole.
Alright, we're going to go to Byron Bay.
Hi. Oh no, can I not get off here? Oh, we gotta go through the water again. Ow. If we're going in the water, I'll just go right here. Oh shit, it's 5-0.
Come on, man, I'm into, like, in the river.
Fast and Furious as shit. I'm in 21st gear.
I think that's horrible with races
sometimes. Yes, I'm in my 32th gear. My friend, he said 32, so I always say it like that because it's funny. 30. I was hoping someone would catch on to that too. Why is there a Jeep here? A wheelie Jeep?
Why do people keep adding me as a friend?
Does he have no friends?
You're not even in the game.
You don't want none of this, wounded. Yeah, that's what I thought. Got the Pro Charger under here.
I cannot deal with these fucking people in the back. Jesus Christ.
Gee!
Oh, I'm dead.
Hey!
I see my moment.
Why are we going off-roading? This is the worst experience ever.
Leave the fucking game.
I got racing slicks.
Now it's 6 gear at 7,000 RPMs to first. And now you get a reverse gear.
Really, fucking Jeep? Really? What the fuck are you doing, guy?
Was he in the party?
I don't know, but that was fucking way crazy.
Police escort. This is dope.
Bro, where are you going, dude?
Here, go ahead.
Folded, how much horsepower is in that Subaru?
I have no clue. Oh. I know the stock motor is upgraded.
Same.
I've been cruising in second and third.
Same. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, that was real nice.
Yeah, it breaks. My jacket breaks. Through.
Speed up check. Oh, 300, buddy! That's like a full-on built 300, is it? Oh, shit. I definitely kicked out my rear end. I'll just leave you back there.
What the fuck is a Maserati doing? He's ass right now.
I'm cruising. You guys are fucking lying.
Shit.
When we get there, I'm gonna cook some bacon on my exhaust.
Well, hello.
Anyone want some poison bacon?
Yeah, I'm going for it.
Oh, too low for this. Too low for this.
Yeah!
Oh,
oh,
shit.
Oh,
shit.
You're welcome.
I hit him going like
130
on the side.
Dude, that was
so bad. I'll take a
right. Hi, Mom!
Well, hello.
My mom's a man. Shit.
I'm
gonna get a special magazine. And I'm gonna use that to my advantage.
Devin. What?
I still can't play fucking any games. Plus, my internet's fucking down right now. The whole entire fucking cable in this house is down. I'm on my fucking phone's hotspot.
Whoa, dumb shit. Didn't your power go out because of the storm?
Like, fucking 12 this morning.
Yeah, but they said they need to come out and fix it, right?
Yeah, that's one in the living room. Maybe, they're coming to fix that shit at like 10, 12 in the morning tomorrow.
So maybe that's why you're fucking in it and fucked up. So give it time. You'll live.